my friends. In this video, I'm going to show you some excuse me, straps, replacement straps, strings, and slides, things like that that I purchased through Etsy stores. That they make my Louis Vuitton's Noé and Petit Noé much more versatile in terms of different ways that you can carry them, and also make their stretch their life a little bit longer. So let me show you these items one by one, and then I also going to give you different looks, show you how they look like in terms of the length and things like that, and I will demonstrate that for you. Okay, so let's start with the string. So I purchased this Petit Noé through eBay. When I received the purse, the string wasn't the original string. The original string, this is another eBay purchase. This is Noé. These are the original string. Okay, so the one I got wasn't, and they look like not sturdy, and they look just not right. I don't like them. They look very it seemed like easy to break and just don't look right. Anyway, so these are the replacement string I purchased. These strings are from the store called M Craft. Obviously, I will list these two stores named down below so you can take a look at yourself. They may not be on stock all the time, but they do have different kinds of products available for you to purchase. So I purchased this string and I thread them in. They look fine in terms of the texture wise. They look similar, but I won't say absolutely 100%. They seem like a little bit thicker than the original Louis Vuitton string, but thicker I think is better because it's just give you more strength, right? It can last longer, and these all Machado leather, so they do patina, and I do see them getting a little bit darker. When I first got them, they are very, very pale, and as they, you know, as time goes by, it gets a little bit darker, and I also tie the knots at the end as well. So the length wise, they are totally fine in terms of thread through the purse, yeah, I'm pretty satisfied with this purchase, and I bought this with another item together, so I'm not sure if the calculations, and I did the calculation because I couldn't find the breakdown. It seemed like it cost about $40. I know it's a little bit expensive, but I think it's worth it because these kind of things will last, I hope will last forever. Okay, so that's the first string that I purchased. Then, as you can see, from the same place, I also got this slider. Okay, originally, if you see any of those Louis Vuitton Noé, Petit Noé videos, they always teach you to tie the string a certain way that it can easily slide off. And then also, I'm sorry, I'm just getting over a cold. It's been like past 4 weeks I've been fighting with the cold. It's ridiculous. Anyway. But I never find it's useful though. For some reason, tying the knot is just not my thing, and I don't feel it works. So they have this slide. It's called slide. Yeah, it's called slide. You see, I'm gonna this slide that you can put on to thread the string in, then you tie the knot again. And they've been quite helpful in terms of keep the purse shut, as you can see. It's very easy to slide in and out. So this one is a separate purchase. I know exactly how much it costs. All the price breakdown here probably include the sales tax already. So a total I pay $18.61 for this slide. I know for a little, you know, piece of a shadow, and then they just sewed it together. And I have to say the stitching is just awful. Look at the stitching. This side, it seemed okay. It seemed okay, but the other side, look at that. I hope you can see it, but the stitching is just ugh, uncomparable to the perfect stitching that Louis Vuitton's purses have. But this side is okay, so yeah, I guess it's all right. So that's the slide with the string, and ever since I had the slide, and made me want to use the purse much more than before, because it just life-changing kind of experience I feel. So that's the slide for this one, and I after a while, you know, and I find another store also sell slides, and this one is made of let me show you first. So these are the other slides I bought. They are much more beautiful. They are using recycled Louis Vuitton material canvas. Okay, the stitching still, again, it's not 100% totally, a little bit crooked, and but in the back they glue another piece of the material on it, this way you don't see the other side which is the worst side. So, and they also try to select the piece of the material with the flower, it's not flower, I don't know, with this right in the middle of the design, so make it a little bit more attractive, and I don't know, looks better. And this one also has two layers. Inside there's a shadow leather inside, and then they put the canvas around it, so double layered, so it's very durable. And yep. And for this one, this is the only item that I got from a different store. Now the store's name is called the Love Your More store, and I will put the name down below. So, and I put this on my Noé purse. It looks very nice, right? Just, oh, but and this one's much more expensive. It's $32.76. I think it's okay. I mean, it's a lot in terms of just a little tiny item, but for me, I think it's worth it because it's life changing again. So this is my Noé. Okay. Next are two straps. I purchased, both of them are from the M Craft store. Okay, this is the first strap. It's they have a nice I think you guys probably seen this before. This, they have writing here, say made in the US. They put their M Craft store name up there. I won't say these are replica, but these are replacement kind of and also much more affordable than the original the replacement strap that you got from Louis Vuitton store. You don't even get this shoulder strap for your Petit Noé, right? And hardware is also very nice. Very nice. The hardware, I have no problem. I think they are just fantastic quality. These straps is also, the stitching's better than the slide, and it's very thick. Okay, I like that very much. This is 20 millimeters, so 2 centimeters wide, and the length is 15 inches length. So you can actually put this over and make this into a shoulder bag. Make this that Petit Noé into a shoulder bag, so a different way of carrying it. Okay, and the cost for this one is $68.77. Again, I know the price is a little bit pricey, but definitely better than the strap that you get from Louis Vuitton store. Okay, the last piece is a they call this crossbody strap. So you can carry your Petit Noé crossbody from the same store. Okay, from the same store. There's only one, so two pieces here, right? You have this this part. There are two rings here to keep your strap in place. Then you can release the buckle this way. So there are only two pieces. Obviously, this is different from the crossbody strap that you get for your Speedy Bandolier some strap. So this is how you do it. Now right now I'm put it to the last hole and then I insert it into one loop. The first loop is attached to it, you cannot move it, and the second loop is removable, so if you want to make it longer you can do it, and then it will stay in the place for you. So this is the last ring. So this is the shortest length, okay, and the end of these straps stick out a little bit. Quality wise, perfect. I have no complaint. These are all the shadow leather, and you can already see some stain that I I have on it, and the patina is, it looks fine. I really enjoy it. I really like Vachetta leather, because I feel like it's just documents the history, the time, the usage, things like that. It's very personal kind of feeling. I know, whatever. So these are the strap, the shoulder crossbody strap. This costs $89. I think it's not too bad. So altogether, I spent quite a lot to get these accessories, but I think it's worth it, you know, make me want to use my purse more. So now I'm going to show you how they look like. I'm going to start with this Petite Noé first. So I used the slide to close it. Inside, I'm just put some random stuff inside my new little wristlet inside, my wallet, and I'm gonna also throw in my phone and a agenda, okay, just to give it some weight. I know, you know, daily basis you probably carry a little bit more than this, but just so that the purse will have some reasonable look, okay. This is the strap it came with. All right, let me get up. As you know that I am 5 months pregnant, so proportion wise can be a little bit distorted. I'm sorry I couldn't do this early, but you know, just for your reference, okay, my friends. My height is about I'm 5'5", and right now I'm much more heavier than before. I am 148 pounds right now. This is how it looks like with the original strap. It's nice. I mean, it's nice, but sometimes, you know, cross the over the shoulder. If you are tired of using it over the shoulder, obviously, with a new strap you can change it. Okay, so I'm going to take off these original strap and replace the strap with the. You can't see me doing that. Replace the strap with the replacement strap. I'm going to start with the shoulder strap first. Okay, it's very easy to put on. See that? You just clip on. That's it. There you go. So this is the shoulder strap. So with the shoulder strap, you can actually carry it like a top handle kind of bag, right? You can also still do the shoulder thing, which to right here. It's not absolutely uncomfortable, but I won't say it's 100% comfortable too. My perfect way of using these straps is actually use it as a top handle. I'm a top handle person, so I like to do it this way. So that's the top handle strap, not top handle, the shoulder strap came with. It's as I said, about 15 inches, okay? Now I'm going to replace this one with the crossbody strap. Okay, again, just want to remind you that the setting I have is for the shortest. So this is the shortest length. Obviously, if you are taller, you know, you want to be longer, you can adjust. You have about this much length to adjust, to increase. So this is the shortest. If you do cross the body, you reach, and 5'5", reach up to here, okay? Length, I think this is still quite all right. I mean, people are using it like this a lot too. And then let me do crossbody. There you go, it's crossbody. Obviously, with the bump, it looks a little bit weird, maybe. I don't know. I feel okay. But that's how it look if you want to do crossbody. So, totally doable. Absolutely doable. And Petite Noé, the size of Petite Noé, I think is. Crossbody is just fine. It's perfect. It's no problem. All I want to do is I hope this will patina a little bit long, more so it can match the strap that the purse has. Okay, so these are a demonstration of the patina. And you know what I want to do actually? Make the strap a little bit longer because I set it setting up before I was pregnant. I was much, you know, smaller at that time. So let me adjust the strap to about, they are 10 holes. So each, the size in between of the holes are, I think it's about 1 inch, a little bit more than 1 inch probably. So I'm going to do about midway, okay? So I will increase the length to about 4 inches more. And let's see how it looks. I'm curious. I've never done this before because I haven't used this since pregnancy. Anyway, so let me see. Ah, much more comfortable. You increase a little bit. So you have a lot of flexibility, you know. If I put a coat on and with this cross strap, it's going to, cross body, it's going to be fantastic. Wonderful, great. So that's the demonstration by using the patina way. Now I'm going to show you how to look with the regular no way. Regular no way is longer and also wider, I think, than the patina way. I really like the patina way size because it's just perfect for me. But sometimes if you need to bring more documents, you know, bulky stuff, no way is a good option as well. So I'm going to put the same stuff back in my agenda. Out of breath, phone, wristlet, and a wallet. Obviously you can, the regular Noe holds so much stuff. Look at, you can't even see them, right? They're done in the bottom of it. That's just demonstration purpose, right? As I said before. So cinch, it's super easy, super fast. I just love it. These slides are totally, if anything, I think slides are so worth purchasing. And depends on your taste. I think with the aging or vintage Noe, I think this one is the best option. This one, the more expensive slides, best option because it has less vachetta that can match your purse much better than the vachetta, the one with the vachetta, because it's too pale. That contrast will be too much with your original one. Okay, so shoulder strap again. Let's see how it look. Okay, put it on. That is how it looks with the shoulder strap. And I enjoy top handle kind of carrying so much more. This is with your grip, your arm and over the shoulder. It's a little bit weird though, because I think it's too bulky this side and too wide over here and here as well. But I think you can still use it this way. Depends on your size as well also. So that's the top handle with the Noe. Not bad looking, right? I think it looks just, it's cute. All right, let's try the crossbody strap. So I'm gonna detach this shoulder strap. You can see exchanging this strap is piece of cake, right? So easy to do. Okay. Just keep in mind that the length of the strap, I didn't adjust it back to the shortest one. So this is the midway, okay, midway. Alrighty, so if you do cross the shoulder, it gets too long, almost up to my knee. Let's try the cross body. I think it's all right, not too bad. Okay, original Noe is much longer or larger purse, so doing a crossbody may look a little bit strange. It's up to individual, you know, and also the clothing you wear, things like that. But this is how it looks with the crossbody. Let me adjust it back to the shortest setting and give you one more look so you can have some idea and you can make your decision. Hope this will help you picking these accessories tonight. I enjoy them very much and it's a lot of fun to play with them also, you know. All right, shortest the setting, I think it's perfect because this one's longer. But as you can see, so many options out there for you to, you know, adjust and As I say, play around. There you go. I'm done. I'm so glad I had this finish. And I've been wanting to, you know, show you all these accessories for the longest time. So I'm glad I did it today. So if you find this is helpful, and please give me a like, give me a thumbs up, and any questions, leave your comments down below. I'll talk to you later. Goodbye, my friends.